What's up? I'm just gonna do a quick tutorial how to set your wallpaper engine background permanent. So first you go down here, you click like right click on the wallpaper engine, then you click on settings. When this pops up, you go to general, then you click this thing, then set high priority. It makes like your PC turn on the background as fast as possible when the computer starts, and then you just press OK, and that's pretty much it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, also follow my Twitch because I'm live almost every day. And yeah, again, thank you for watching and have a great day. Bye.